Careful, it's a rat roach. Think you can take care of it? Just aim and shoot. You'll be fine. Good work. Let's get a... Hey, Jonas, target, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Whoa, that's the thing. Smile.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is your problem anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take. No, you are not. Really. When I started studying medicine, you'll... And
good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Is that really necessary?
Get up.
Don't
watch
push
out.
Your luck.
Ah,
come on.
Tough guy, huh?
Give him another. Hit him
please,
again.
Please, stop
I got
fighting.
Another one just like that in my other hand. Hit him again.
Please, stop fighting. Stop it.
Come on. How do you like that, Poindexter?
Stop it!
Damn!
Stop it!
Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth a...
Vault 101 is America.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the...
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave...
Boss, tunnel snakes rule.
Come on, stop that.
Fine.
Well, you made it. Didn't work on your dad either, did it? Now, unless you... Listen. So... Watch your language. And you... I... Okay. If anyone...
Go.
Hi, Stanley.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Sorry to keep
you
waiting.
What's in this for the even an A.
Dad,
Mr. Brock
is here to save you now. Is he? Get back to work.
Selfish and insubordinate. Just
wake up.
You need
come on,
to know
wake
these
up.
Things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on. You've got to wake up. No! You've got to. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait.
There he is. Hold it right. Right there. Crime any more roaches. Get it off me.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
You gotta help me! My... No, I mean...
Don't you mess with me, don't you?
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. My God, you're a cold-blooded little shit, aren't you? I think you'd actually do it.
Goodbye.
There he is, right there.